Hello, welcome to my playthrough of Resident Evil 2. Here we are with Leon. We've infiltrated the nest and we're on the lookout for the G virus for Ada. Ada's been left sitting in the cable car. Alpha to Ghost, target moving to the west area, must be going to retrieve the G-Virus and antiviral agent. This is Ghost, understood, rendezvous at point W3, roger. This is Alpha, arrived at destination, understood, stand by your for target. This is Alpha, I've got eyes on the target, he's going to open the safe, roger, awaiting the signal. Got your eyes on the G-Virus, we're going in, Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
G-Virus is in the west area.
So I can't get in there just yet. Or in that one. So it looks like we're heading to the east area. Drop a few things with lots of things. Yeah, we'll leave that here just for now. And that. Everything else can come with us.
Jesus, what happened here?
Senior staff clearance required for computer.
Not getting into that just yet. Find two codes there.
Dispensing solution now.
Come back for you in a second.
Thank you.
gun. That's them done now. Yeah, they're charcoaled. Herbicide synthesis. Plant 43 herbicide synthesis. Place an empty cartridge into the solution dispenser. Add the required amount of number 21. Cool immediately. Plant 43 exhibits astounding growth. If something unfortunate were to occur, it may be hard to control. In the event of an unforeseen incident, manufacture the herbicide using the instructions above in order to minimize damage. So let's grab that now. Was it that? That? No. That? 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 Nope. That? 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 Gonna have to go back and have a look. Done that one. Oh, then do enter. Stupid of me. Calm down. Research lab map. And more large gunpowder, right. The power. Hmm. flying the wrong way. Back off out there. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Oh well. Somebody's note. Everybody's turned vegified, they keep coming back again and again. Burn them all, burn them until their whole body is black as ash. There's no other way. Store that as well. That one. Okay. Did I go leave anything over here? That. So here we've got a morph. Don't like that sound at all.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you. to head down.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
One other thing coming back.
Who left the freezer open?
Get out of here before I freeze to death. That does not sound nice at all.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning.
Okay, let's go grab that wristband. Without authorization, your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures. Oh, crap. I hate that guy. Quick. Byron Cartwright's inbox. William Birkin, high priority, increased security. When did Nest become a nest for spies? 3 last month and another 4 this month, and those are just the ones to be caught. Step up security, Cartwright, or do you want to end up like your predecessor? Also, I'll be restricting access to the West area for today, from today. Ignore all requests from headquarters for information on the G. Those suits contribute nothing to this project anyway. Sender, no reply, auto-generated mail. Subject, warning, unauthorized access detected. Herbicide dispersal by unauthorized employee detected in the East Area, 451 Wayne Lee. Guess that was me. Right, so might as well drop the flamethrower off. Starting to run low on quite a few things. Access to the unknown. I want to go back here and use the waveform thing in the nap room. From here. So it's muff. Wayne Lee's note. Dear God, blood everywhere, what the hell's happening? They're dead, all dead. It was those men in black, USS Headquarters Special Forces, but why? Isn't their job to protect us? White brains in a sea of red, this can't be happening. Dear God, why didn't everybody say I was a genius? A genius like me can't die in a place like this. I always got results. They're screwing me. Well, maybe they'll screw them. I'll win a Nobel. I'm a hero. I'm a genius. A god. I will not die. I will. Oh, goodbye, Mr. Lee. To the west area. Video. Grenade. Grenades are good. OSS. That videotape here, so use that. See what's on this tape.
Ah, Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive!
So those were G-samples.
No, he didn't stay dead for long. William Birkin's inbox. Sender Jane Doyle. Subject suspending research on G. The Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the Nest Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut, and Laboratory Director William Birkin has been removed from his post. Sender BE. Subject none. Thank you for your mail, Dr. Birkin. Top Brass has expressed an interest in this evolving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about our costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. Sender Richard Kessler. Subject, congratulations. I heard the good news. G is almost ready. Strange you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ. But I suppose I can let that slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? And don't worry, you've done good work on G. We can take care of the rest. Sender Jane Doyle. Subject, notice of admonishment. You're under suspicion of breaching your contract with the Umbrella Corporation. It has become clear that you've claimed ownership of the G project and have been in unauthorized contact with the US military. Please respond to the investigation committee summons within 24 hours. Grab some first aid. Shove this away. I can discard that. Heading in here now. Get any more high grade stuff. I could make more magnum rounds. They seem to be a bit low on them. Research diary. Subject 449. After the GMBRO was implanted in the subject, he made a 50cm incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observations. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15 lucid GCS 10. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and further observation was deemed unnecessary. The subject was then disposed of. Breathing rate observation, subject 501. The G virus was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into G form and was introduced to a group of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of, one subject broke down during the examination and took their own life. T-virus resistance experimentation, subjects 628, 639. We administered the G-virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T-virus. The virus was then introduced to subject 639, with whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed some signs of resistance but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T-virus resistance does nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G-virus.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
You and your big mouth, Leon. So we'll give that a save then.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's umbrellas who pulled this whole mess.
Your umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-virus, but we never intended this to...
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Oh.
Good. On his back. There we go. Let's grab the bits and pieces that were lying around. Certainly helped. Ah, oh, flamethrower ammo. Now we get it. Didn't have the flamethrower on me anyway. Came out of that reasonably okay. Even ammo wise, where is the left? There it is. Let's see if we can get the hell out of here.
You'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
What a dilemma. See anything else?
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiating. Use the central panel to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. And she claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
But I don't think you can.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Get out of here.
whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
Time to get out of here. That was a close one.
Gotta keep going.
Thank you. keep going this way around. Quickly heal. Just unload everything I've got. Come down to Oh, that was a close one.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
And Ada is still alive.
I actually miss her.
Uh, just like I said we would.
Thank you.
thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon with the second runs. Goodbye.